I'm afraid I'm a little out of practice at this appearing before the camera. About 3 years ago, the first day I got into the Army, I was asked to make a statement for the newsreels. And as I remember, I said, I'm very proud to be here, and I'm going to do my best to be useful as a soldier of the United States Army. Well, the statement still goes, except now I have my own outfit, a heavy bomber squadron. So it's, we are very proud to be here, and we're going to do our best to be useful as soldiers in the United States Army.